and it's never a good idea to leave your dog in a car alone. A chocolate lab named Max is the star of this video out of Florida. Somehow, Max locked the door of his owner's car, then managed to put the car in reverse. Max did donuts for about an hour before police finally put an end to his joyride.
I thought they should give the dog a license to drive.
Max is fine. The only casualty was a nearby mailbox.